Hammock hot on Coloma. Beginning the 11-story climb.
Backing up.
2 weeks prior, Chet tapped 4 trees up in Coloma. The best time to tap is when nighttime temps dip below freezing and daytime temps stay above freezing. We'll collect sap weekly now for at least the next month. Photos from the sap collection on March 11. Camp, March 17th and 18th. Frost in the tent. 32 degrees is inside the tent. Forecast for the night. Feels like -1. Breaking camp. And this is me being careful not to hit the camera. Bailing on our camp. We wanted to try out our new 0-degree underquilts for our hammocks. The forecast was pretty accurate, but we thought we could manage. The wind was up for the challenge, and won. We camped for fun, not to prove anything. When we both had less than 5 hours sleep Friday night, we pulled the plug on our planned 2-night stay. We took the sap and headed home.